Unicode characters aren't images, but they can be used to represent and display a huge variety of text characters, and some of these characters can be codes that instruct a device to display an image. Unicode characters are the foundation for seamless text representation and manipulation in the digital world. They ensure consistent display, allow for the inclusion of diverse languages and symbols, and even enable the use of visual elements within text. In Microsoft Excel, you can use the Unicode character function to use Unicode symbols. Enter the Unicode number inside the function. This will display the Unicode symbol. You can format this symbol just like any other character, although it looks and feels like a picture. To get the Unicode number from a symbol, you can use the Unicode function. And this will give you the code that is behind the symbol. And you can see that this is the same code we used to display the symbol in the first place. Similarly, if you have a Unicode symbol and you want to find out its code, you can use the Unicode function. Just copy the symbol and paste it inside the Unicode function in Microsoft Excel. This will give you the code behind the symbol. As you can see, this is the same code mentioned on the site from where we copied the symbol. You can again convert this code to a Unicode symbol by using the Unicode character function. We can use these characters in any application, including Power BI. Just like this dashboard, where these symbols were used in the navigation buttons. You can also use these symbols to create fancy list numbers. There are multiple numeric and alphabetic lists in different designs. One numeric list starts from code 9312. You can use the Unicode character function to display these numbers. Let's increase the font size to make the symbols more visible. These lists are in sequence, which means that the next number will be represented by the next Unicode. And the next Unicode is 9313, which should display the number 2. We can use these functions in smarter way by nesting one function into another. Instead of manually entering code for each symbol, we can add one to the previous Unicode. And this way, we will automatically get the next symbol in the list. The numeric lists are up to 20 numbers long, after which another list with different design starts. Let's copy this list and paste it in the next column. And then change the code to 9332. Now we have another list with different design. Let's copy this list as well and paste it in the next column. And change the code to 1952. To create another type of numeric list. From Unicode number 9372, another list starts, but this list is alphabetical, which goes all the way from A to Z. Similarly, another type of alphabetical list starts at the end of this list. And another one after that. Or, we can use these codes to display various phases or shapes of moon using Unicode symbols. Or how about some food items, plants, fruits, and vegetables? From Unicode 128512 onwards, there is a long list of emotion emojis in Unicode symbols. There are thousands of Unicode symbols, which you can use in your Excel or Power BI dashboards without using pictures to spice up your presentation.